Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Taikin Roost. It's your old buddy Matt, and I'm taking place immediately, I think, from the 8th episode? I don't remember. Oops. Let's go ahead and check this out. Tsk tsk, underwear everywhere. This once majestic landscape now looks like a frat house thanks to those rabbits. Oh, man. I wouldn't want to know what a frat house looks like, but let's go ahead and check in with these guys. Apparently this town ain't big enough for the two of them. Okay then. I switched to Luigi. I did put some more skills on them. I did buy Luigi a new weapon, so it should be helpful. Poor fellow. Once he soared freely overhead, spreading fear all throughout the Mushroom Kingdom. Just look at him now, tangled in gaudy rabbit undergarments. Oh, what a cruel fate. We must restore the Mushroom Kingdom to its original state. Bonzai Bill's freedom and dignity depends on it. Poor bastard. Oh man, I remember this. I don't know. Oh, wait. Okay, we just gotta get to that spot. Alright, cool. Cool. What I should be doing is prepare for battle. Pretty much these guys, this is all their shooting ranges. Except for smashes, of course. And, ooh, lord. I don't know how much ground I need to cover. It doesn't look like there's a lot of people here. Alright, let's go ahead and fight then. Just in case. Why not? And we did bring, what's his name? Luigi along. We left Rabbit Luigi, even though I think that's a bad idea. But yeah, I wanted to make sure that we ensure some kind of safety, and I do remember our last battle used probably damage a little bit. Well, then again, it's kind of a bad trade-off that I'm going to be switching Luigi, but still. Yeah, I just really want to go ahead and take care of this. And this one might be a long one. This one's like a long trek, kinda. So, this one's weaker. So let's go ahead and... Ooh, you know what? We can't do anything with Mario, so let's go ahead and get rid of him right now. Reduce the damage. I know, it's redonkulous. Let me see. She could hurt him. Let's go ahead and, ooh, this might be risky. Let's go ahead and steely stare it. But make sure... You know what, here, let's go ahead and attack him first. This might be the dumbest thing ever. Nothing. Still hasn't bounced yet. Okay. Please push. Please push. Dang it! Alright. Well, she's closer, so let's go ahead and give her the shield. Come on. Good boy. Alright. Let's go ahead and, fast forward that. Ooh, he has attack up? What in the world? Ooh. Alright, you know what? Let's go ahead and, kill him off. We don't want to deal with that noise. And just in case, let's go ahead and heal. And get some movement up on this. So the last cell for her is that block, so let's go ahead and check Mario real quick. Okay. Let's go ahead and put her here. I know it's out in the open, but whatever works. Let's see... Mario, jump off her, head over this way. Okay. Let me see something real quick. Okay, that's a little too far. We already used movement. What if I jump off her? That's even more. Okay, cool. Just in case, we might need some cover from that big guy or whatever the heck is underground over there. And let's go ahead and skip. Okay. Not as intimidating as I thought. You're gonna be a nuisance. Okay, what a waste. I'm not gonna attack you then. You can go ahead and waste your shield all you want, buddy. Alright. Let's go ahead and get some cover back there. And just, I guess, pot shot him from there. Why not? Nothing. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. It's a whatever thing to me. Okay. Okay, good. Thank goodness. Alright. I can't hit from there. But you know what? Let's go ahead and bring this over here. Just so then he could keep taking shots at that. And hopefully he could leave us alone. And let's go see what we're dealing with. Still nothing. So let's go ahead and be safe. Okay. Nothing. So let's go ahead and get this, just in case he wants to be in our way. And as of now, let's go ahead and skip. I'll use that movement thing later. Alright. Man, that does a lot of damage. Alright. Again. Alright. Attack the little toy, please. Nope. Okay, then. It's gonna be like that, then. Oh, great. Not dead? Okay, let's go ahead and bring her. Uh-oh. Don't mind that sound, guys. I don't know if I'm gonna edit that out, but that sound was the refrigerator. So, wait. I could have just deployed a sentry over there. You know, I'll do it again. Why not? We're not gonna use her for offensive purposes anyway. Let's go ahead and see if we could, like, cheap this one out. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay. Cool. And please let us oh, we could! Why not? Oh, wow. More orbs are welcomed. Alright. I think this is a cutscene. I could be wrong. Oh, goodness. Oh, wow. I see you escaped Spawning's offspring back at the tower. Well, don't waste time patting yourselves on the back. With Spawning at my side, you'll be the ones fading into oblivion soon enough. Then nothing and no one will be the boss of me. Hear me, no one. Oh god. Papa? Papa, I'm kinda in the middle of some. No, I'm not throwing a party. I finished my homework. Well, most of it. Yes, I took out the garbage. Okay, Papa. Come on, Spawning, we're not done yet. We still gotta defeat Mario and his dumb friends. Papa will be so proud. Wow. Guardians of the Oasis, World 2-3. Because why not? Okay, 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 okay. Wait, is it bad that I'm switching this? Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, Jeez, I'm a dingus. I almost screwed that one up. Well, I did screw that one up. Let's see what I gotta deal with. Nothing. I guess it's this way? Guys, I'm a dingus. Oh goodness, thank goodness. Alright, screw that noise. Well, I actually don't remember what goes on here. I know I unlocked two people, but... Oh, hold on. Wow. Oh, great, medics. Supporter. Heals who heal. Alright. I don't get what they mean by heals who heal. I think it might be that whole wrestling thing. I collected some data on supporters. While they're not great fighters, they are expert healers. Moreover, even if their weapons don't heal much damage, they're prone to trigger super effects. Beware. Alright. Let's go ahead and tank it, I guess. Let's go ahead and... Oop. Okay, I was about to say, I hope I didn't screw that one up. Less damage, huh? Alright. Because why not? Let me see. Let's go ahead and get that out of the way. Boom. And... I do know that we need to get up there. Oh, man. So... Let's go ahead and get this. So Mario, on the other hand, can go ahead and do this. Jump off them. Okay, I'm not liking the way how this looks. Let's go ahead and go behind this full cover. I might regret it later. Alright. So, that's death. That could possibly be death. So you know what? Let's go ahead and kill him off, the one with lesser health. Because he's bound to move. The one with more health. So yeah, I think they're all bound to move. Let's go ahead and get her a shield. She is quite open. I could regret it later, but whatever. As long as they don't attack Luigi much. Because he has the lowest health, and I worry about him all the time. Okay, let's go ahead and get rid of that. Get that crap out of the way. Nice. Nice. Overkill. Though it may be unnecessary. I don't know if Mario fired twice. So... Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Uh-oh. Aw, lucky I don't have a grenade. I wish I could do that. Okay, you are gonna be a nuisance. And I cannot do anything from there. So let's go ahead and get rid of that shield. Send him up there. And say hi to this guy. Boom. That's a weird sound effect. Alright, so... Let's go ahead and... Dash into... Ooh, yeah, I forgot. Sorry, guys. Anything? No. Alright. Say screw it. Soundtrack is a little, soundtrack on this game is a little interesting. I don't remember who the creator of it was. I know it's Ubisoft and all, but I honestly don't remember much. I can't do anything from here. I was about to say, dude, go ahead, throw a grenade, I dare you. Well, point blank, of course. Not now. Okay, I'm actually getting worried about Luigi. I need to stop being a dingus. Oh, god dang it. Let's go ahead and be smart about this. Mario is supposed to be our tank. So let's go ahead and get ourselves... Actually, you know what? Here. She can move right here. Go ahead and trap him from the other side. And... she can't do anything. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. I can dig it. Boom. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's go ahead and go over here. Let's see. Let's go ahead and have Luigi get... ooh, wait. That's bad. Okay. Let's go ahead and get Luigi over here then. Why not? Boom. I know this doesn't make sense, but let's go ahead and send him over here. Behind cover. But let's go ahead and wait until we get our attack increased. Because anything could happen. Luigi, I'm pretty sure you want your revenge, so... go ahead and feed. Mario, on the other hand, can go ahead and top it off. Alright. That took a while, and a lot of health. I think I might have to switch Luigi out again. Alright. Hey there, Toad. I need that mushroom, by the way. Wow, am I glad you came along. Toadette got herself lost again. Wow. Funny, she said the same thing about you. Did she now? Well, in any case, we'd better go find her. It won't be easy, the area ahead is very dangerous. But if you safely escort me back to Toadette, I'll make sure you'll get an even bigger reward this time. We are not a delivery service, we have important work to do. Oh, but of course, I just thought you might be interested in this. Couldn't figure out how to get it out of here. I'm not so good with puzzles, I'm afraid. But maybe you'll have more luck? I'll even carry it back for you. Deal? An ally in our fight against Bowser Jr.? Mr. Toad, you have yourself a deal. Alright. Whoopee. Just slide it down, I'll take it from there. Alright, I need that red. So... oof. I might need to edit this part out, guys. In that case, I'll probably just fast forward it. Oh, man. Okay, I see it. Nope, I don't. Oh, man. Thank goodness. Okay, it definitely... oh, yeah. It definitely was well worth it. Alright. Oh, wow. I almost missed this. Okay, let's go ahead and get sidetracked just for a little bit. See what's going on over here. Wow. Oh man, I just realized I forgot something. Okay, I don't need that. What in the world is this? Oh, I gotta make myself a bridge. Sure, why not? Wow, I'm really, really getting sidetracked. I am ignoring everything. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, it doesn't seem like I could do anything with that. Haven't learned how to do this yet. Okay, so I can't really do anything yet. So, until then, I'm gonna have to backtrack off camera and see what that gets. Oops. Super editing power. Anything? Nope. Not a care in the world. Wouldn't that be nice? Yeah, I know. See, if we didn't have greedy big-ass companies, we would finally be able to unify. And our lives would be living in nothing but fun activities. But, you know, some people don't want that. Alright. Planet Earth sucks, by the way. Let me see. Oh, thank goodness. Sorry if that took too long, guys. Jeez. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and deal with this real quick. Wow, you guys did it. Yeah, finally. Guess we gotta keep my end of the bargain, eh? I'll carry your friend here for you while you help me reunite with Toadette. English. Are you sure you can carry it by yourself? Of course, I work out. Plus, my head is very well insulated. I don't even feel chilly. Well then, I suggest we waste no time in reuniting you with your less directionally impaired buddy. For the sooner we do, the sooner our ice inconst ally, inconst, I don't know how to pronounce that, can join us in the fight against Bowser Jr. And with that being said, guys, this is Matt from the Taiyuken Roost, and this is good, goodbye for now. Peace.